डेब्यू फिल्म किस किस को प्यार करूं ब्रेक्स द रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ वरुण धवन्स बदलापुर एंड दीपिका पादुकोण्स पीकू रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ फर्स्ट डे ओपनिंग. कपिल शर्मा मेड इट बिग टाइम विद हिज डेब्यू फिल्म. द क्रिटिक्स डिडंट गिव सच अ गुड रिव्यू बट द लव ऑफ कपिल शर्मा पुल्ड द ऑडियंस टू द थिएटर. The film was expected to do well at single screens, but it is doing well at the multi-screens theaters as well. As Tarun Adarsh tweeted that Kapil Sharma got audience ka pyar. The business has opened well and it is expected that the earning will multiply over the weekend. It made 10.50 crore business on day one. It has beaten the record of Varun Dhawan's Badlapur that made 7.20 crores and Deepika's Piku that made 5.32 crores. It is sheer popularity of Kapil Sharma pulling the crowd to the film and can be the biggest blockbuster.